Well, let me tell you, American patriots and Americans, Democrats, Republicans, I need to make money somehow and open up orphanages and turn all the vacant factories out there in America and convert them into orphanages. And if the money you give me, that's what I want to start. I believe that's what God wants me to do. All the babies are thrown into the dumpsters and God knows where they're thrown. And this abandoned, you know, I want to take them in with nannies and get all those vacant factories out in America and convert them into beautiful mansions. It's going to be a school. It's going to be there for them as from the, when they're babies till 21. They're going to get the best of schooling and care. So that's what God wants me to do. That's who Blanche and who Blanche Bullshit is. You know, I'm basically Godmother Papera. Godmother Papera. So, enjoy the song, darling. And I don't like children, too, by the way. I don't have no patience. But God puts us through things. You know, I'm like living in the poverty area now, but it's an experience God wanted me to go through. And let me tell you, Trump is going through things, too, that God is working in his life. Everybody's special in the eye of God. And Donald Trump, especially, he's going through a lot, and he's learning, you know, other lessons. Doesn't matter what age you are. The office of Noel, the angels did sing, was to certain poor shepherds in fields as they laid. In fields where they lay, keeping their sheep on a cold, cold winter night that was so deep. Noel, 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 born is the King of Israel. Looked up and saw a beautiful star shining in the east. Beyond them afar, and to the earth it gave great light. And so it continued both day and night. Noel, oh Noel, oh Noel, Noel, born is the King of Israel. Noel, 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 born is the King of Israel.